Hello and welcome. I recently purchased Breachers and played a little bit of it on my own, and I liked it. And so I thought maybe I'd do a little recording of it. All the things with like playing in Pavlov and whatever still apply to this, you know, left eye view and whatnot. I still have that stick drift sometimes. There it is. Yay! Okay, so what is Breachers? Well, I mean, probably a lot of people have already posted videos on this, but it's essentially like a VR version of like Rainbow Six Siege, only without heroes. It's a little more like your generic tactical dude. I really like that the main menu for this game is just like you're getting ready to go in your future sci-fi, semi-cyberpunk-esque base. And like, I could go do options over there, or I could like just run over here to the gun range and take a look at like the gear and like do some shooting. Hold on, I'm adjusting my headset a little. All the like holsters and everything are very similar to in like Pavlov. Like you have a hip holster for your sidearm, your rifle or SMG goes in your front. You get like gear items up on your chest. Your ammo pouch is at your opposite side. Stuff like that. Let me just kind of do some shooting just to show. It's going to give me a pistol. We'll just kind of do this real quick. Come on. There we go. And you may notice that like when I was doing the reloading, I just hit like the A button and it ejects the whatever, and all I have to do is slap it in, and there's no like pulling a slide or anything. It just kind of automates it, which I guess is okay. Like if you're looking for a gun simulator VR game, there's probably better out there, like Pavlov or Contractors or something like that. But the way I look at it is that this is kind of sci-fi-y, so why wouldn't you have your sci-fi guns automatically do the like feeding of the first round or priming the revolver or whatever? Oh, neat. Anyway, let's go play. I'm gonna go do like a quick match and just join something. As with Pavlov, I suck, so don't expect a lot of wins. I'll slice and dice this to be whatever like seems interesting to me, and we'll just kind of go from there.
There. Searching for a game, let's get ready to roll.
Oh, that worked out really nicely. Oh, I do have money, so let's grab that. We'll just go with that for now. And I'll unmute so I can talk to people. Hello. Hi. Hey, how's it going? Nice. Oh, cool. Uh, right, I'm muted so I can kind of talk about stuff while this is happening. Once you're spectating, you can't see the enemy movement unless, like, they're actively shooting. Just for, so you're not ghosting, because you can talk to your team while you're dead. Since these guys don't seem to be talking, I'll just keep it muted. Oh, we are between rounds. Alright, so pistol round. I'm just gonna save. We are defending the bombs. Places to come in. Hey. So instead of being able to, like, or needing to physically duck, I can just do this on the stick, and then I don't have to, like, bend my old ass knees.
Dead.
You feel.
Different way. Oh, he got that guy already. I don't know why I thought it came from the other way. Oh, maybe he shot through the wall. I don't know. Alright, so for this one, we will pick up the RCP. This reminds me of Perfect Dark. And I'll pick up a proc sensor and a trip mine. So, the proc sensor should give us an early warning if someone's coming that way. And the trip mine will go cover the other way. That'll blow up if they pass by. should say. Oh, there we go. I was wrong.
Buddy Lee, he's coming up behind you, coming around here. Toward, going towards B. There you go.
Peace. Oh, nice.
Wow.
The glitch.
All right, well, try it again. Nope, I can't afford much else, so do a static field.
You guys think this is an OP spot?
I guess not.
Which one?
Yeah.
Wait, hold up.
Oh, we already did that. Okay.
F5. Can you even shoot that? I don't even think you can.
Just in case.
Can you be about people that fly? They are right over there. Oh. I don't know why you did that, so.
Jumping.
All right, that seems clear.
He went up. Let me see if I can get him inside. Jason's right there.
All right, let's do. Oh, rock sensor, trip mine. Covering A. Oh, I don't. I don't want to cover A. This is not a good time. Ah, butts. Well, let's go see what they're doing. Oh, we can't see what they're doing. That's right. That above me would break. Oh, they sent a drone out. And a cloaked dude. Oh, they're all cloaked.
Holy shit.
Oh, maybe that guy
was left. Down here on B. Might be Armin. Yeah, PC gamer, he's gonna be to your left. Somewhere on here.
Oh, what the? Jeez. Oh, dude.
Alright, actually, one left. Oh, that's game. Oh, yeah. Beat.
Let's try a different gun. Let's do.
Yeah, that's my gun.
A pheasant. And let's this time put on a suppressor and a front grip. And then we'll buy a trip mine and a healing syringe. Alright, so we want the trip mine. Not there. Enough that they won't see it through the yellow. Hopefully.
Already?
Alright. Alright, let's see. Do another procs. And then this. The one though. Two v one.
Hey.
All right, we switch sides. That's the Dealey Bobber. I don't know, we'll try that, we'll try that. Why not? It yet because it's still by. They got me, okay. Thought maybe I'd try objective. Two v two. minute left. One v one, but he's so far away. He's gonna run out of time. And he's going even further away. Was a choice. Stay alive. All right. One of the fun things about this is that on this level. And we're making a lot of noise. Couldn't find the damn thing. That was a good spot. Alright, let's see how these guys do. They're spraying that to blow. Boom. And the other guys are just hanging back. That seems unnecessary. That was a good double check. Because now he's going to be rushing over. Oh, nice. That's very good.
Let's go, boys.
All right, let's do.
I'm doing late.
Suppressor.
Hello.
Hello. Just got in the match.
For now.
Dude, no one's talking, dude.
Do that. And.
Well, I'm here to cheer you up.
Do that. Yay.
Let's fuck these guys up. Let's fuck them down. Let's fuck them left. Let's fuck them right.
Where's the? Oh. Oh, I'm gonna go right. That's fine. I'm just gonna make a distraction.
Hey boys, y'all want to see a trick?
Yeah.
Oh fuck.
Nope, it got broke.
Open this door.
What's the trick? Alright, I'm gonna break it.
Oh, bait him, he's right there. Bait him in here.
They caught it.
Yeah, he's right there. Should I betray her?
They're yeah. In this room.
Yeah, breach this.
Alright. Oh, oh my gosh.
I'm watching you back.
Bye. That was so weird, bro.
They're coming. Oh, brother, come on now.
Oh, now they're shooting bodies. Yeah. It must really.
All right, that did not work out so well. Let's try that again. We'll just do that for now, and we'll kind of do a bit of saving. We'll do another drone, though. Maybe a flash. The flash, that's the drone. We want to get up. Up, up, up. Great day for up.
I'm out of ammo. I'll take your pistol. I just need to drop me a pistol.
Here.
Your dog.
Shit, I fell. It's down here.
He's right there. Oh.
That was a terrible, terrible flashbang throw on my part, which is par for course.
Woo!
Damn. I should not take throwables.
Okay.
Probably could have dropped.
Came to you.
I thought there was another spot up there.
Right there around the corner. Right around the right electric fan, the electric box.
That would. That might have
oh
been
my
better.
Gosh! I missed.
That might have been safer. Anyway, there's our surviving guy. There we go.
Well,
I don't think he's gonna have this, so he might just want to try and stay alive.
What the heck, dude?
Oh wow.
What? There's no way that happened.
I think we're gonna call it there. Alright, so that was a little bit of Breachers. Hopefully some of that was entertaining. Yeah, I'll probably play more of this. I don't know how much of it I'm gonna record, but we'll see in the future. Thanks for watching, I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time.